یه روزی دنیا به صورت زنی برای امیرالمومنین ظاهر شد. خیلیش از اون خودش هم درست کرده بود.
One day, dunya or mundane world presented itself to Imam Ali in the shape of a woman. She was very beautiful and charming. She wanted to deceive Imam Ali. The Imam asked her, "Who are you?" The answer was, "I am Dunya." Then the Imam asked that woman, "Who was actually the Dunya? Are you a virgin girl or a woman?" Dunya answered, "I am a virgin, but married many men and suffocated all of them the first night of marriage. No one among the men could reach me safely. I have killed all of them."
همینطور حضرت به این دنیا گفت. فرمودن عجب خیره سرن با اینکه همه میدونن که تو
Imam Ali stated, "It is very much strange that how the people know you, Dunya, kill them, but they still come to you. They still want to reach to you." Then Imam Ali told Dunya, "Go away and do not try to deceive me. I have divorced you 3 times. Never come back to me."
لا رجعت فیها. من تو رو سه طلاقه کردم. لا رجعت فیها.